Girl, he's ain't even his kids. I used to mess with his brother when I was in high school. We got together and I never stopped. You know what I'm saying? How you get him is how you lose him. Real talk, I'm just waiting till the last baby turn 18 and I'm out. I got me a little money saved to the side. I'ma pack my bag. Next time he don't come home at night, he gonna get here in the morning and I'ma be gone. Poof. And what I really wanna do is drop these kids off at his mama house. Start me a whole nother life. Like he did. What Mary J say? I'm not gonna cry. I'm not. I'm not. Never again. Not one more tear. I'm not gonna cry. I'ma get fly. Okay? And that's what you need to hear. I don't know who need to hear this. But don't ever let that nigga see you cry. Cause some shit he did. He don't know no better. He gonna learn today. He'll be alright. He was out there having fun while you was at home taking care of them kids. Making sure he had a hot meal to come home to. And he didn't even show up. Cold. It's a cold world. You gonna learn though. Don't ever let nobody have that much control over you, boo. Now look, I'm just telling you this cause I see myself in you. And I don't want you to get caught up like I did. With an anxious ass nigga. Community dick. It's a damn shame. But you a nice girl though. You beautiful.